like a school, and she wants to get it demolished. So she goes to a demolition expert and tries to convince them.
Hello, Intercore.
Hi, is that the demolition place?
It is, yeah.
Could you help me to destroy my school, please?
Just bear with me a second. Hello.
Hi.
What school do you go to?
I go to a school in Dublin.
And you want it demolished?
Yeah. Do you use a big wrecking ball or
we
how
have
do you knock it down?
A big ball.
Right.
Well, hold on 1 second, please.
Hello?
Sure, my name's Becky.
Yes?
I have a proposal for you.
Go ahead.
Are you the demolition man?
Yes.
You're the top boss, yeah?
Go ahead, what's the crack? Hello?
I want you to help me destroy my school.
You want it blown up?
Can you blow it up or knock it down?
Whatever you want done.
I'll blow it up, that would be better. Can you make sure that all my teachers are in there when you knock it down?
I don't know if I'll get away with that now.
You will, nobody likes them. They give me extra homework on a Friday and everything.
Where are you calling from?
From Dublin.
What school in Dublin?
The one that's about to fall down.
There's a lot of schools in Dublin about to fall down.
And how much would it cost to knock it to the ground?
It depends how big it is.
Give me a ballpark finger. Finger.
He's not there. He is.
Give me a ballpark finger.
Oh, Jesus. Here's that
eight. Is this a demolition company or a joke factory?
It's a joke factory at the minute. It's a joke factory.
Listen, are you going to come and knock my school down or what?
Well, Shirley, can you fax me through your photograph or a site plan or something?
Right, I'll fax you through a plan of the school and my teacher's names.
Yeah, no problem, yeah.
And you just make sure that they're all in the building when you knock it down.
You put all their names on it. I'll give you a pay speech as a visual teacher.
Brilliant.
Yeah.
When the school falls down, will it make a crash or a wallop?
To say hi in Belfast and make a big bang.
Sounds good. Oh, listen, I'll talk to you later, top man.
Fine, good luck, hey. You look after yourself.
Feel your boots, man.
Okay, good luck.